Games, Brrraaains A Head-Banging Life here. We're looking at Lost in Stags. You know them?
Nope.
No, I don't, but they're the gent metalcore. It's written right there.
I mean, in the title alone of this, I can see three words I absolutely don't like. One being Degent, the other one being Mariah, and then Carey.
Oh, okay. Degent's one of the negatives. I thought, yeah, okay. I suppose enough from a cover.
No, that cover's all right.
Yeah.
Mariah Carey cover. Ugh.
Yeah, when I saw this had been done, I was like, well, this is one we've got to take a look at, considering, well, you're more disdained than I do of this song.
Oh, God, I fucking hate it.
Yeah. Then let's see what they do with it. I've not watched this.
Hate him. Shouldn't have used anything original.
Didn't expect that. Oh shit, I kind of like it.
I'm not doing it yet. Struggling with the vocals a bit.
I love them.
It sounds too like Mariah.
Is it a woman or a man?
I don't know. I didn't want to say. I was trying to be generic.
I think it might be a woman. Well, that's a man.
It's the same person. You can hear that.
Bang and voice then, dude. Well done you, because you absolutely had us no idea.
Yeah. Trying not to sound so much like Mariah.
Oh, I like the disjointed drum style.
Exactly the thing I don't like about it.
Ooh. Interesting.
Going down this progressive degen route. I don't dislike it. It sounds like two things patched together.
Drumming is nuts, man.
Yeah. Confused. I feel like there's been a wonderful instrumental happening here. And somebody's pasted a wonderful singing voice over the top of it, but not quite in the right place.
Yeah, it's a fair point. Yeah, if you pull the vocals out,
I'll be going mental now. I'll be like, the bell will be going.
You're not wrong, actually. Yeah, take the vocals out.
I'm focusing on. He's got a great voice. But he's just out of sync. Probably purposely. Oh, bells. Do love a bell. He's gonna go for it.
Ooh. Fuck!
Well, somebody's got a lot of ideas.
Is that it? No.
More bells.
Jesus! Who is... If that's the same person that's been singing, holy shit, have they got range.
Yeah. I don't know what he's saying there. I got that one.
Oh my god!
Oh, where do you start?
I fucking...
Excuse me. Yeah, I mean, I'll be honest with you. I'm immensely impressed with everything I heard. Musically, vocal range, from the beginning to the singing kind of bit. It's obviously not English, because you could kind of hear like the kind of word being delivered.
There. Yeah.
Had a kind of edge to them. Kind of from Calgary.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Say at the bottom, it says, for fans of Mariah Carey and After the Burial.
Yeah, those two. Yeah, volumes and After the Burial. Yeah, okay, fair enough. That was true.
But I'll be honest with you.
Yeah.
I put all those wonderful, wonderful individual elements together doesn't always make like a great song.
Yeah.
At the beginning, what I was doing is like, I was really impressed with the initial singing, right? Really impressed.
Yeah.
Like, shit, man, that's some range. I didn't really enjoy the singing throughout the song
because
it was very standard, but I was almost trying to cut that out in my head and listen to the music,
which
I
was really, really enjoying good.
The music. And I liked the way that even though the music was kind of like very different to the song, every now and then it would do that dun 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 to like kind of bring it back in.
Yeah.
I felt like they were out of place, but I get that that's what they do sometimes in this style of music, so it's meant to be. It wasn't an accident. It's purposely done.
Yeah.
I really enjoyed the ending for what it was. But not because it was like really great.
Yeah.
It makes no sense in the context of the cover.
Of course.
And all the people who hate that style of metal would have probably been bought in up to that point, and then they'd just be like, what the fuck?
Yeah.
You know, I liked it because I'm like, oh shit, this is cool.
Yeah, man, yeah.
That's the same singer. Like you said, the same singer. That's like,
fuck me.
Brrraaains, brilliant voice.
Yeah.
Musically brrrraaint, brrrraaint voice. Didn't really think it worked brilliantly as a song the whole way. Whereas I think if they had stopped before that point, the bit where you thought was just the end, you'd have been like, oh, that's a pretty cool cover.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, I really enjoyed it in the end. I really did enjoy it. It's not a song I particularly like. It's probably a little bit too long. Perhaps they cut out one verse, one chorus. I know you'd have me changing the song then.
Yeah.
It might be better. I really like the vocals, but I was really trying to focus on the music, which I thought was some excellent drumming throughout. And that incredible death metal, metalcore, whatever you want, a deathcore finale, while, again, nonsense in relation to the song.
Yeah.
I just thoroughly enjoyed it. I just, so unexpected. If you want to get a reaction out of me, that's made me go, what?
Yeah.
And like I said, we keep saying, if that's the same vocalist, and I'm going to have to look into this a bit more afterwards, I think. If that's the same vocalist, holy shit, dude. Fucking hell, can you do it all? Yeah. Yeah. There you go. There's a reaction to Lost in the Stags, All I Want for Christmas Is You by Mariah Carey. It's a cover song. Make sure you check out all the other videos and the Christmas videos over on the channel. Check out our website, gbhbl.com, where you'll find all lovely, lovely, lovely stuff. Particularly over this Christmas period. Check us out on our social media if you want to stay up to date. Easiest way to keep up to date with our constant output is to just like our Facebook page or follow us on Twitter. It all get posted up there. And of course, you want to check out sexy pictures of me. Instagram, not really. but we are on Instagram. And of course, we only got podcasts that's on SoundCloud. You can go to our Patreon, or maybe you want to help us out and buy something on Big Cartel this Christmas. If you haven't done it already, Brendan has to pay a shitload of legal fees to the George Michael Foundation, Madonna. Who else did you upset?
Who else did I upset? Fucking hell. Who was the first one? I've forgotten now. Either way, they were pretty fucking famous.
Yeah, big people, big people. Yeah. So, yeah, we might have to do legal fees for that. yeah, and of course, thank you for watching, and hit that like and subscribe button down there.